Signal confirmed.
Shepard, Cerberus strike squads have infiltrated one of the major cities on Benning. Initial reports indicated they were recruiting civilians, but further investigations suggest that the people are being taken against their will.
For what purpose?
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate, and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians and public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying, or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
And innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Hack it out.
Building an avalanche of civilian SOS requests, Commander. The bulk are concentrated on the upper street. Forces are pinning them down. You better hurry.
On my way. Keep me updated.
Roger that.
What is it, Lieutenant?
I'm tracking civilians fleeing in the city with Cerberus troops right behind.
Where are they?
Updating your nav point. You can intercept them there.
We must hurry.
Please help us. you out of my sight.
Look! Reinforcements are here!
Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more service troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
We die together.
Thank you.
go!
Hold the transport!
We're gonna make it!
No hostiles detected in the immediate area, Commander. Reinforcements are moving in to secure the evac route.
Good work, everyone.
I'll pick you up at the LZ, Commander.
Getting reports of continuing strikes against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them. Gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual MO. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
Thank you.